Hey, my YouTube friends. Well, what friends I have so far on YouTube. Hope everybody's having a wonderful day. And be safe. Spring break. So, everybody just please stay safe. No drinking, driving, or be under influence. Just go out, smile, and enjoy your life. Especially the people with families, enjoy it. Every moment you can, just please enjoy it. Because life is too short to mess around, to play anything. Oh, today, a wonderful day, I tell you. No, I'm waiting for my buddy John to call me, John LaRue. Been doing a lot of thinking. You know, as I keep reading the paper, seeing things on the news, what is our country coming to now? I mean, it's sad. I see all these people are getting robbed, hooked on drugs. Places are getting broken into, things getting stolen. At the point where
message received.
Even stupid things. I mean, garbage bags. There's a lady that recently got it for garbage bags. I just read about one in Potsdam for stealing food at storage. Oh, 1 second. Well, yeah, I mean, I wish everybody be safe, have good luck. Just don't get in trouble, please. You can do anything and see people get ahead in life. See more people get an education. Use their education. Use their knowledge. I mean, there's all you guys are smart. Don't let people put you down. You might have people tell you you're stupid, the retard word, all different types of things. You know, you got it into you. Just don't let people put you down. Let them say what they want. It don't matter. Because what matters is about you. What's inside you, how you feel. And there's no reason. Especially look at bullies. I tell you, the bullies, I like to bully them. Sad to see all these kids, people are getting bullied, people that have disability problems. You know, things like that. It's not their fault. You know, they're just fucking like us. Sorry about my language. They're humans. They're people. They have feelings the whole 9 yards. You know? I mean, look at our world now. The President of the United States. I mean, I know there's lots of people don't like Obama. Especially that Obamacare bullcrap. Come on, I mean, give people breaks. Finding them for nothing. Everything. I mean, come on. I mean, I don't know how I can explain things. The way I feel, I don't know, it's just different. Sorry, people, about moving around so much. But okay. no, today I get Mike's son at 4. I'll have him for a while.
Oh, what's all this?
But yeah, I'm happy. I'm excited. Can't wait. That's awesome. Yeah, I want to check something. Ooh. Oh boy, how can I do this? I mean, but now I'm hopefully all you people have a good time. Be safe. And just go have fun. You can have fun without getting drunk, without doing drugs. If you're your family and all, get out, go do things, go to the beach if you live by one. Go on vacation if you can afford it. But everything it seems like now people struggle is with money. That's why there's things going on. I mean, yeah, look at it. You know, there is other ways to make money without dealing drugs, stealing, I mean, like ripping people off. Go out, try to find a job. I know there's people who might have records and stuff and don't have a good name. You know, but you can get a second life. Go find, like, think of something. I mean, go offer, like, do yard cleaning, tree trimming if you know how, dog sitting, I don't know, anything. There's things out there you can do. You don't have to worry about getting in trouble. I guarantee that. I mean, that's a promise. You can do anything you want. Just put your mind to it. You know, set your mind up and finish school. That's the main thing. You gotta finish school. But, you know, I'm not like a religious person. I don't get into that, but I have my rosary, you know, my cross with the rosary beads, and I keep that close by all times, everywhere I go. But no, people, you just put your mind into what you want to do. You don't have to get in trouble. You don't have to at all. And another thing, don't be a follower. Don't try to defend, who cares if the cool kids are doing this, doing that. Don't get into that. No, trust me, I done it. It led me up with so much problems and trouble and jail time. No. It's not worth it, trust me. I'm telling you, if it's not worth it, I mean, you should listen. Listen to anybody. But, I mean, I know there's some parents out there. I know a lot of you get kids, have parents, are probably an addict, or something kind where they let you do whatever you want. No, don't. Change it. Show them that you can be better. All you can show other people that you can be better than them. Get a life. I mean, get open your own business up. Like, I've been in progress of doing that for a long time. I finally got everything straight. But where I live, zoning law is the problem. But trying to get that straightened around. But I'm working now. I work for NYSARC. I'm a supervisor for a lot of their crews that do the janitorial work. I get full benefits, the whole nine yards, paid vacations, paid birthdays, personal time, holidays, name it. But Yeah, you know what I mean? Follow your goals. Follow your dreams. It's going to take time. Just have patience. That's all you need is patience. It took me a long time just to record videos and stuff for YouTube. Because I was embarrassed. I was ashamed. Not much ashamed, but more embarrassed than anything because people staring at you. Why try to hold a camera because you're talking into it. But also, I want to do this for a job too. So, I started doing it. But there's more and more I learn. There's more and more I'm trying. You're always going to learn. You're going to learn something new and different every day of your life. I know people are 60 years old. And they're still learning. I have one kid, my son, my love of my life, he's everything to me. He's three years old, and he's my first kid. I'm still learning to be a good parent. So, you know, try to be the best parent I can for him. You guys will see it later. Because when he comes, I'm going to have recording. Yeah. Yeah. I got to learn, too, how to write scripts and alright, how do I put this together? Sorry, people, about me doing this. All right. What else I could think of? Trying to think, guys. I'm sorry. Should have been more prepared. You guys ever try this stuff out? It's different. Quick Blast Sour Candy Spray. Oh. My son can play with. It's a lot. Alright, I'll show you. Yeah. I like playing with it. That's cool. Oh! Got some money. Yeah, I got some pennies, quarters, you know, stuff like that in there for them. Damn it. Nah, I left that. Alright, mess with that later. But, no. But, alrighty, I'm gonna apologize, but I'm gonna go for now. I'll be back. Be safe, guys. Do good. Do what's good and right. Nothing bad. You don't have to do nothing illegal. Just enjoy your break and be safe. Please. And then off I go. Oh.